Antichrist or whatever you want to call me, it's not going to hurt me. It's going to hurt you.